Roy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
Oh.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
You have an attitude, boy. Oh. That's why. Oh, this is just back to where we were. Is there a reason for that? Well, there is a crystal there.
My arrow can't get through all that stuff covering it.
So if you find me an angle,
Let us make our way back up.
That's what that's for. I forget how to use Atreus' ability. Let me see if I can find it in the controls. Sun action square. So maybe. Maybe if I hold L1 and square, that'll do it. It doesn't show it in the controls though, so I don't think that's it.
This is block 2.
I'm gonna quickly Google how to use Atreus' ability. Hold down whatever button you have mapped for him to fire his bow. Okay. So hold down square and it'll use his ability.
Here, boy.
Well.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
I love that.
Oh, look! The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
I only see one of them.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
What? We can't. Oh, the boat's not there. Oh, there's no water there.
We gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way? Then. Light. Make do.
Use your arrow.
Help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Oh man, I forget how this one works.
Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Let's try that again. He's gonna hold out to his right, so Nah. Wait a minute, I have an idea. If I get this one... like that... that didn't do it. Alright, I don't know. I'm not gonna bother with it anymore. Crystal.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Boy's got an attitude problem.
Shoot.
I know how it works.
Wait a minute, there was something else over here, though. I need the crystal for this. What does it do?
Now where do we go from here?
This must not be the way out. Where is it? It is.
Sandbowl that brought us down the first time.
Well,
get out of here.
That other thing must have been an optional thing. I'm not gonna bother with it too much. We got out. How did we get out of here? This way? This is the thing that I broke. I can't go back up that way. Is this just the wrong way? We're supposed to just be out here.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Oh, that might be useful in the fight.
Didn't we have the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Something to get through this one.
Some loot. I think this was an optional location. Let's find our way back the way we came then. It'll be this way.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my home.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
We had the strength to... How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail.
I always forget that it's gonna cut off.
You look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.